This is the first step of Oculus, so it will explore all the possibility in the virtual reality.
Welcome to Oculus. After this tutorial, you'll be ready to explore. First, let's get familiar with the Guardian system. Look around you. This grid wall is the Guardian system. This grid shows the boundaries of your play area. Don't move or reach beyond it. It's time to learn about your Oculus Touch controllers. Now, try pressing all of the glowing buttons with your thumbs. Try moving the thumbsticks around. The thumbsticks can also be pressed like buttons. Press them in until you feel them click. Next, use your index fingers to squeeze the triggers on your controllers. Locate the grip buttons and squeeze them with your middle fingers. Now let's see what your virtual hands can do.
Whoa.
To make a fist, squeeze the grip with your middle finger and hold it down. To point, keep squeezing the grip and just lift your index finger. Now use your index finger to push the button in front of you. To pick up an object, squeeze and hold the grip button with your middle finger. Release the grip button to drop it. Your virtual hands can do just about anything. Go ahead, play with some of these items. Looks like you're getting the hang of it. Here's a few more to try.
Run. Run. control car. Whoa.
When you're ready to explore some new VR worlds, insert a cartridge into the console.
Something like physics. Experiment. Hmm. They have any probability to become a physics experiment.
What's that?
Huh?
Are you serious?
Oh.
चिल्की
है।
ओ
चिल्की है।
When you're ready to explore another virtual world, insert the cartridge into the console.
Oh, shoot me like this.
When you are ready to leave this tutorial, insert the exit cartridge. You've got the basics down. Time to explore all that VR has to offer. Have fun.
Have fun. Thank you.